book.
3 to 5.
You should not use outward things to make yourselves beautiful.
Outward?
Such as the way you do your hair. Or the jewelry you put on. Or the dresses you wear. Instead, your beauty should consist of your true inner self.
Inner self.
The ageless beauty the ageless beauty of a gentle and quiet spirit, which is of the greatest value of God's sight. For the devout woman of the past who is your hope in God, beautiful by submitting to their masters.
What did I say? First, who can I say? First, Peter.
Read 1 Timothy 2, 9 to 10. Beauty of such as it should be simple. 1 Romans 4 verse 1. We should be 1 Timothy 9 10. Read yours.
I am from God.
Sensible about their person to dress properly. Not with fancy hairstyles or
fancy hairstyles,
ornaments or pearls or expensive dresses.
Yes.